What's going on, everyone? Ponylover1989 here, and welcome to another reaction episode. Well, I feel kind of tired. I just got back from Grand China Buffet and also back from grocery shopping at Walmart. I feel kind of tired, but I thought I would do a little bit of another reaction video. Well, Nate and Zach Play suggested me to react to the original video, suicidemouse.avi. I mean, I already reacted to the YouTube poop collab version based on it, but this video, suicidemouse.avi, is based on the old lost episode, Creepypasta, that was been circulating all over the internet. And he suggested to react to the Gorix version or the original Randy Hilson 1929 version. So anyway, I'm going to be reacting to the Gorix version to see how this video turns out, see how creepy it is. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Here goes nothing. Okay. One way to begin with, just like in the story, beginning of the creepypasta, the video begins with Mickey walking past a bunch of buildings like a loop, with a blank, depressed look on his face while he's walking. And that doesn't sound like music at all. That doesn't sound like cutesy, happy music at all, like from the 1930s or the 1920s. It sounds like somebody banging on the pianos. Yep, he's still walking. Like you and I are, just like how you and I are walking. He looks kind of... His expression feels kind of blank. I wonder if Mickey is getting cheated by Min, getting cheated on by Minnie. And the banging of the music key stops, and it's replaced with static noise from a VHS tape or a VCR or TV. There's no music now. And he's still walking. I wonder if he got depressed because of that incident with that other short that he appeared, the barnyard dance. The static's gone and he's still walking. He's just still walking with that blank expression on his face. Looks like a depressed look on his face. I mean, the walking animation looks... It's kind of... I like how this user made the animation for his walk cycle. I mean, I want to learn how to do anime walk cycles someday, if I were to make my own project. He's still walking. And still no music. Earlier there was the banging keys of a piano. Like somebody is stomping on... Like somebody has been stomping on the piano keys with the fingers too much, and then it cut to static. Oh. And the picture's gone. It's just like in the story. After the music was replaced with static, the screen faded to black. What was that? Is that like somebody tampering with the film reels? Because that's where film reels came from, a camera. What they used back in old days in the 1930s. Oh, and it came back on. And it's still Mickey walking past buildings with a depressed look on his face. I'm waiting for something to happen in the speakers, like if the sound's gonna come out. Wow. The buildings kind of look abandoned and wrecked her for some reason. Oh, that sounds like... Is that somebody jerking off? Oh, that one looks like it's been deserted. Okay, now I'm hearing painful moaning in the background, and Mickey is still walking in a loop background. Oh! He just started a smile and a sarcastic, evil grin on his face. He's smiling. What are you smiling about, Mickey? I'm hearing some strange background. Now his eyes turn white. What happened to your eyes, Mickey? And I'm hearing some distorted noise. Oh! And blood-curdling scream. And I think his face is about to fall apart. I mean, look at his eyebrows. Feels like ink is draining off of his face. Oh. If I could find a sound effect of this blood-curdling female scream, I would use that in one of my future projects. Distorted demonic voice, and we're back to the painful moaning in the background. And Mickey's still smiling with that ugly look on his face. I think his face is turning decrepit. That sounds like distorted foreign language or whatever. And the background is what almost look like it's deserted and abandoned. And all the buildings look wrecked and cracked windows. And we're back to that distorted noise and there's fire in the background. There's fire in the background of the town of Loop. And Mickey is still walking. Oh, his face! That is... What happened to his face? That is just creepy and disgusting. Creepy looking. And there goes the blood-curdling scream. Jeez. Didn't you ever get paranoid hearing that scream? Like, he's walking faster. Cause he was walking slower. Oh, he's walking fast now. Why are you walking so fast, Mickey? Going on. Oh, what was that? Was he holding a drug syringe that he committed suicide with? Was that Chernobog from Night on Bald Mountain that gave me a jump scare? Jesus! And it ends with Mickey Mouse face and creepy my music box music. Okay, and the Russian text in the background, down on the lower background is Russian text saying, the sights of hell brings its viewers back in. Okay, that was really disturbing and creepy for those of you who've seen my reaction. That was my reaction to suicidemouse.avi. Thanks, Nate and Zach Plays, for suggesting me to react to this creepy video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you guys like my reaction, comment your thoughts down below and click a thumbs up if you like this video. Notify me and don't forget to subscribe. And another reminder, don't watch suicidemouse.avi. Don't watch it or you'll end up like me, because real suffering is not known. Don't end up like me. I would rather watch happy-go-lucky but cheerful videos besides this creepy, creepy lost episode. But thanks for suggesting me, Nate and Zach Plays. Ponylover1989 signing off, and I'll see you all in the next video, and I need to take a nap. Remember to stay safe. God bless y'all. Keep praying to God. Do not get COVID. And as always, until next time, that's all, folks.